Alright, follow the owl, I guess. Oh, I see it. I see it. Here we go. Alright. That last one always gets me. I'm never sure if I have it right.
Fun.
It said this eldritch horror devours the brains of its victims. We cannot turn a blind eye to this threat.
We're gonna go fight a Cthulhu? We have the thing here. A mind flare. I thought I was done seeing Baldur's Gate 3 everywhere. Also that, yeah. So that's 5, and then that's 6. And that's the, those are the last of our quests for the June, well, the last of Chadley's quests. We still have these green ones to do, but oh. All right, come on, you can do it, up the steps, good girl. You got this. Okay. My only complaint is you won't let me, like, rearrange who stands where. That would be my only complaint here. Also feel like we should have brought Yuffie. But, she's currently all the way up there. Also, Yeah, I think that's the better shot. But, like, that is not a bad rock formation over there. It's just a shame. Like, we can't... We can. Hold on. If I bring Cloud here... Ah. That's a really nice shot as well. Okay. That'll do. Now, the Mind Flayer. We're gonna have to... Yeah, we're gonna have to swim from here, I think. Oh, probably didn't even have to swim.
Beware, Cloud. You've entered the Mind Flayer's natural habitat. There's still much we don't know about this creature, so make sure you are well prepared before proceeding.
Oh wow, you look really good. No weaknesses. Interesting. Okay.
right? Tagging out.
Taking over.
Yo! Okay! Why can't you use summon abilities? Insufficient AT- oh.
No,
did it. Holy shit, that was awesome.
Cloud, congratulations on dispatching the Mind Flayer. I was concerned the fiend might feast upon your brains, but I'm glad to see my fears were unfounded.
Only a true hero could ever have defeated such a malevolent evil. Your valiant efforts today have brought the world one step closer to peace.
Thank you, hero.
Right. So our last of Chadley's requests is one more round of in-person for Condor. How the hell do we get there? Can we go from here? Should see about this quest though. So yay. Where are we going? No, that. Okay, this way. Hold on. Where? Must be an easier way to reach that. Oh, can we come out? Can we go from there, actually? Can we go from there? So if we... No, that... That's Okay, hold on. All those willing to fight against Shinra's tyranny. So we gotta go do this, but there's a path here. See, like, so here and then out that way. These waters and make them beautiful again. I have a friend in Avalanche. Well, Claire's really lucky. Talk about this. I take. Oh, guess it's this one then. Yeah. Okay. Condor Hill. Oh!
Oh ho! Care to join us, young lady? We've got a lovely breeze blowing today.
You certainly do. So, what are you all looking at?
We're on the lookout for the great condor. We try to catch sight of it every time it takes flight. Make sure it's in good health and all that. It's not really a danger to people. But its hunger can drive it to hunt larger prey. Let's just hope it never develops a taste for us. Surely you've seen our newsletter, haven't you? It's filled with fun facts about our beloved bird. I'm quite proud of it.
Oh,
sir, I don't think the condor is going to show today. Maybe we should head back.
No, let's wait a little longer, man. That bird's got me a bit worried. Haven't seen it in a fair while now.
I wonder if we should have given it something to eat after all.
Perhaps. I put a post up on the notice board asking for help, but...
Well, if you're still looking for volunteers, we'd be more than happy to help.
Yeah, bar it off, just enjoying the view in the background.
To turn down such an offer. It's a grand old bird. Makes its nest in a small island just a stone's throw from here. Even saved my life back when I was a lad, if you can believe it. The condor was looking out for me that day, so I thought I should start looking out for it, keep tabs on its well-being and whatnot. It's a proud creature, a hunter at heart. We've tried to feed it before, but it seems to prefer catching its own prey. If something smelled enticing enough, though, it might be moved to come and take a closer look, I suspect. Back during the war, I was running from some Shinra troopers when one of them got me in the back. I fell to the ground. I thought I was done for, until that bird snatched me up and flew me to the next town over. I sometimes wonder if it mistook me for its supper. I never managed to regain the use of my legs, unfortunately. But I feel my spirit soar when I watch that condor fly. I may be stuck here, but at least they're still free. Thank you. I appreciate it.
One of the condor's favorite hunting spots is in the woods nearby. You'll need a chocobo that can manage the climb to get there. It's pretty tough.
Hey! So we are heading... Oh, okay, we're heading over there. Oh, that's not so bad. Look, we have a thing here. We must have passed by already. We're going cow hunting? Oh. Nobody tell Momo, okay? Oh, it ran away.
There goes the condor's dinner.
Maybe we can track its scent.
Thank you. I gonna be finishing up soon? Yeah. You want to start moving again? You might have to. Meg, he is stuck. He is not moving. Okay. Don't know why that took so long, but okay. Did something swoop away with the cow and I didn't notice? See this condor, yeah? Oh! Mystic dragon? Aw. Dragons hunting cows. That's not good optics. Nobody tell Momo. That's not good optics.
and carry on.
Oh, you're back. Hope it wasn't too much trouble.
You can put the food right over there. Thank you.
I've never seen meat of that particular color. Are you sure it's safe for Condor consumption?
Gotta say, it's kinda nice, looking up and seeing a blue sky.
Beats a steel one, that's for sure.
Though at least with a steel sky you know your limits. Out here, it's endless. I kinda get what Aerith was saying now.
Yeah, maybe.
Hey, look!
It's here! We did it!
What a sight! I never dreamed I'd be able to see it up close like this.
Wait, we have to get a photograph. Grab the camera.
Yes, sir.
Gather around, everyone. Quickly, quickly.
Say cheese. What?
Lady, that's a Polaroid. They don't take photos that quickly.
It just showed up. I could barely hold my camera and...
Really? Couldn't tell from a shot like this.
Ah. Well, I haven't looked this happy since I was a lad. It's precious moments like these that make Condor watching so exhilarating. You never know what to expect. Well, scouts, let's finish writing up today's report and start preparing for our next fateful encounter.
Sir!
And hopefully next time we'll be able to snap a clear picture of that bird.
Sir! Miss? I'd like you to have this as a souvenir.
Aww.
Nice face, Cloud.
The idea is we're heading for this. That's, and then once we're done with that, we'll head back to Junon, see what's on the notice board, and if we're able to do that, then that's where we finish up. And we'll save the story beats then for tomorrow. So, I gotta work out where we go from here. Thank you, Meg. Actually, looking at it, maybe I should... Yeah, I should probably go here and then work our way around that one. Oh, that's basically where we are. Okay, hold on. Alright, hold on. Ooh. Mm.
Okay.
Maybe we can do it this way. So our hopefully this will lead to our last round of Fort Condor for today. Did you guys play Fort Condor on Remake? What did you think of it? Oh, enjoy, Mick. Now, hold on, this is... Ah, okay, so this is the right way. Okay. Where do we go from here, then? That way? I missed. Oh my god, I am just dumb. Yep, I am just dumb. I am the dumbest streamer there ever lived. I am just dumb. I'm gonna have to get one of those, you know, please use me, emotes that Meg has. For my big brain, for my big smooth brain. That's the one.
Preparations complete and standing by. You may proceed when ready, Cloud.
We head back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Speaking in haiku. Whoa, whoa!
What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
just to be sure. We haven't summoned Barret, actually. So let's do that this time around. I think this is completely new. That's why it's using the... That's why it's using something akin to the old models. Come on, Barret. Nice.
Back where it belongs.
Cap!
Time's up for this world. And everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey, at least we can say we... went out with a bang.
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle someday.
Oh.
Well, if we can find the time.
Oh, there we go. It's been so long, I've forgotten what all my hotkeys do. Oh, poor troopers. I've gone through all the stages of grief at once. That's what happened.
Welcome back, and splendid work, everyone.
Thanks.
The Fort Condor anomaly appears to have vanished, along with the captain, which unfortunately means I cannot ascertain his true identity.
Great.
At the last we'll see of the cavalry?
Not necessarily. I've devised an alternative. Though, I am sure my efforts will pale in comparison to that of their captains. Allow me to present an upgraded model of Fort Condor. By optimizing the combat simulator's OS for the game's internal processor, I have increased the unit's cognitive function and operational freedom. Provided they accept the optional update, that is.
Oh, cool.
Next time we see him, I hope we're fighting on the same side.
Here, man. You hang on to this. Just make sure to keep it safe, all right?
And that's it. Trophy earned, Fort Condor Commander. We're here again.
What the?
An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
Gurugamesh!
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me!
No.
Does my judgment err? So it comes to this.
Oh my God, he's huge. Get him next time.
Cloud? Oh, thank goodness. I was so worried.
What just... Nothing happened. I'm fine.
Right. My apologies. I let my emotions get the better of me.
Rattled you, huh? Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
Annoyance response triggered. Cause, Barret's mocking tone of voice.
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that before.
Very well. Regardless, I will do what I can to improve security measures.
I can fast travel here later if I really want to try it again.
were you thinking sending Sam back alone like that?
He even need us in the first place? Your mother'd give Stamp a run for his money.
So, how's my son? Seem okay?
Yeah.
You gonna stand there and pretend this wasn't all about Claire and her bun in the oven? Apple didn't fall far from this stubborn ass tree. That's for damn sure.
Wouldn't know about that. And if you're done making wisecracks, I got work to do. You did a good job today, boy. Someone's getting extra pets.
You know, I might just nip it in the bud here. The Fort Junon stuff.
Riddle
really.
Houses.
Isn't Priscilla just oil?
Guess there's something.
I just annoyed
Do
me.
You need something to...
back in the day?
No, Mr. Krabs.
My friends,
What?
We're recruiting for crows against. I'll tell you when.
Art. Oh no, that's plot. Fuck.
Oh, hey you guys.
We talked to Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Danger! Danger!
No climbing!
So we're stuck?
Not with Mr. Dolphin! You wouldn't believe what he can do! Like when we met! See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha.
Awesome.
All right, then. Now what?
Now we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch. Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Murph.
Hold on, I gotta see a man about a frog.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, thank fuck. Not yet.
Just let me know, okay?
Yeah. Wonderful, kiddo.
Ribbit.
Hello?
What the?
What do you think you're doing
here. This is a no grown-up zone. Get lost.
You're a kid?
What the? Well, you're a kid, you're a frog, it's you're a kid, you're a wait, no, that's not how that commercial goes.
Or what? But hanging out here turns you into a frog.
Hey, Finn, who are they? Not Shinra, I hope.
Oh no, we're definitely not.
Oh, wait. You must be the ones Priscilla was talking about. She told me how you saved her.
Right, that's us. We're friends. Are you a friend of hers too?
We're friends, but it's not like I like her or anything.
Baka.
There aren't a lot of other kids in the village, so I basically had to be your friend.
Of course. So what are you kids doing all
the time? We have Luffy D. We have Luffy D. Monkey at home.
Obviously.
Look at that
actually,
hat.
We could use a couple more players. Since you're here, do you want to give it a try?
Help us! Come on, Cloud. Ribbit?
Oh.
I tried to warn you. Like I said, hanging out here turns you into a frog. But don't worry. All you gotta do is start thinking like a frog, and you'll be fine. Ribbit, ribbit.
Ribbit.
Sword! Sword! Oh my god, look at them all. And Barret's frog has got the little gun on his arm. Red is missing his eye. Oh my god, oh my god, these are adorable! Tifa's got the little skirt on. That's weird, but okay. And Aerith's got the bow on its on her head. That's sure. Circle to leap over obstacles, dash to safety with either R2 or L3, remain on the platform. Okay.
Think you two can handle it?
Tifa one is also like colored to make it look like she's wearing her top or the sports bra thing. future.
What do you think? It's pretty fun, right?
I've played worse.
Anyway, thanks again for your help. You can come back again if you want.
You look like you were having fun.
Ribbit.
Ribbit.
I could get used to it.
Yeah, I wouldn't go that far.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Hey! Ribbit.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Okay. Our hearty. Okay. Are we done? We're done. Finally. So tomorrow.
But the crow's nest folks don't try anything stupid.
That dolphin's so adorable.
Tomorrow we talk to Priscilla and we take our dolphin and ship up to the up to Junon proper. So, thank you so much everyone for joining. I need to stretch. Oh, I need a good stretch after this. And someone to come crack my back. Please. That was a lot of fun. I didn't really intend. I thought this stream would be like half the length. But, you know, that's what I was saying it earlier when MJ came in, or was I saying, I was saying it to Renessa. The game is like, it's deceptively fun. Like, you see all these little yellow markers light up as you go through and complete all the Chadley tasks. And it's like, I don't mind. Like, I will. I'll hydrate as soon as I'm done. It's just a lot of fun to run around and complete the tasks and look for the like the deity shrines. And oh, that'll be something we have to do when we come back. We'll need to get the Phoenix summon from Chadley before we leave. Actually, is Chadley here? We can do it as we're wrapping up. Because we found all three deity shrines, the battle be a piece of cake, actually.
You wouldn't believe how quiet these waters used to be.
Yeah, there he is. Thought I seen him earlier.
Cloud, you've completed our survey of the Junon region, I see. I've learned so much about the Republic of Junon, thanks in no small part to your efforts in these storied lands. Such insight into our past will invariably help us understand the course Shinra may take in the future. I cannot thank you enough for partnering with me.
Aww. So, because we, like, hunting out the deity shrines to be able to do this, right? And just lay waste to a summon and make it work for us. Oh, it can create enemies. That's fun. No weaknesses. Immune to everything. Bloody hell.
It's on you.
All
Do your thing.
Are we sure we put this on, Jones wrote me in for another hour. No, look at Tifa beating the shit out of this bird. The Phoenix Slayer, Tifa Lockhart.
Was never in doubt.
That was a masterful victory over Phoenix. The flames it conjured were so captivating. I could hardly look away.
Oh yeah, I really love when it exploded me with a bomb.
You've nothing to fear.
I really love that part, Chadley.
But wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Lad, if I find you with a golden saucer, I'm sending you home. That is not for... That place is not for you. Alright. So now, finally. Tomorrow. We talk to Priscilla. And Mr. Dolphin is going to throw us up there, it seems. Oh my god, that thing has a face. Look at it! Anyway. Sorry, easily distracted. You know this. So,